wouldn't take any of Faith's words as gospel. I was at Lorna's truck stop when a bunch of cultists, armed to the teeth, showed up and started waving their book around. I ran. God, I hope everyone else got out okay.
Thank you.
I got close to something the cult didn't want found. They're at the Jessup place, you know, with all that old sciencey stuff. They came screaming at me, waving their guns. I ain't ashamed to say I ran.
doesn't it? It makes you see the world differently. You couldn't return to your old self even if you wanted. You felt the fear of the unknown, and you survived.
up in the county jail. I was scouting the drug lab under the fly shop the other night. All kinds of horrible noises were coming from the basement. I think they have a whole mess of angels locked down below. Free advice. Watch your back around here. You should know more about gun safety than to dick around like that. Bud, I'll shove that up your behind if you don't. You hear that?
Whatever you do, don't buy into Faith's bullshit. You're gonna see some strange things out here. I was trying to find out what the cult is up to at the old brewery. I saw trucks full of flowers going in and barrels of drugs coming out. It's a fucking bliss factory. We need to shut it down for good.
Thank you. righteous will overcome! On behalf of all...
That old Hot Springs Hotel would make a great base of operations.
What the fuck?
It's a good defendable position, lots of... Only downside is that it's haunted as fuck.
Sheriff Whitehorse, we're sure glad to see you again.
Whoa!